We decided to leave early, and we're just keeping our fingers crossed.
Hopefully we'll be there and we'll be all right and still be able to visit family and enjoy our week.
Trouble for travelers this Thanksgiving.
And we're looking live outside right now, camera in Batavia, where it's kind of a wintry mix of about a degree or two over freezing, according to Kevin. And that's why you're seeing that not affecting traffic right now, but could be a problem here nationwide in the next couple of days, whether you're flying or you're driving or maybe just having people come and visit you. This storm system is causing plenty of problems.
Yeah, and WLWT News 5's Nicole Killian is leading the way for us tonight with the winter storm that's becoming a real turkey.
Mike and Cherie, at this hour, a raw, soaking rain is drenching the area with more to come. Outside the nation's capital, it was rain, rain that didn't go away.
It's kind of this bad, a lot of traffic coming up, so a lot of traffic going back.
The super soaker, part of a massive system.
What are we looking at here?
So this is a radar.
That the National Weather Service's Chris Vaccaro says is causing Thanksgiving travel troubles.
It includes everything. It is, like I said, from the threat of severe weather and tornadoes in the Florida Panhandle on the Gulf Coast to snow and a wind-driven rain along the coast of New England. The storm is a kind of a meteorological potluck that nobody wants to be a part of.
The severe weather is threatening to ground everything from the giant balloons at the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade to hundreds of flights around the country.
I'm not trying to be stuck in the airport all day.
Hopefully we won't have any trouble. We'll see.
I mean, I'm concerned. It's three kids traveling. It's not a fun day if it's delayed.
AAA says 90% of travelers will hit the road this holiday, with nearly 39 million people expected to drive 50 miles or more.
600,000 fewer people have already said that they're not going to travel. And for some people in those regions that are really severely affected, they may make the decision to stay at home or alter their plans. So we'll be watching that very carefully.
At this point, AAA tells us it's too early to tell if the weather will dramatically affect the number of travelers out there, but cautioned to those who are heading out this holiday to be prepared. In Washington, Nicole Killian, WLWT News 5.